Last day we had seen the meaning of petty cash book, then meaning of interest system, then how to prepare petty cash book. So what do you mean by petty cash book? Petty cash book, Karthik, what do you mean by petty cash book?
So it is used for recording all small transactions such as postage, telephone and telegram, stationery, etc.
Okay. Next, what do you mean by impressed system? Impressed system, Abarna?
So under the system, a fixed amount is given by the main cashier to the petty cashier at the beginning of the period, and at the end of the period, the petty cashier is reimbursed the exact amount that he had spent.
Okay. Very good. Okay. So petty cash book and impressed amount. So today I'm going to start purchase book. So before that, you have to know that how to post petty cash book. Okay. How to post a petty cash book. You don't need to do, just you look that. So suppose the same, the second question, if you prepare a ledger account. So you have to know, if you have any doubt, you can ask. So prepare a ledger account. Question is there, prepare a petty cash book and do the posting also. Then first we will prepare which account? Petty cash account. So we know that two entries are there. First entry, petty cash account to, when a check is issued by the main cashier to the petty cashier, what is the entry? Petty cash account to cashier bank. Petty cash account to cashier bank. Is it correct? So then entry will be, then how to post first 12/2014, you need to write to bank account. To bank account, that amount 500. Okay. Next entry, expenses account to petty cash book. So petty cash book is, petty cash account is credit. So 24/12/14 by stationery. Next 25 by best fire. Okay. Next 25 same date by cartage. Okay. Same date. Not 26, which one? By cartage, by taxi fare, like that we have to write. Then we will balance. Same amount we will get. Same like a ledger. Okay? So first we have to prepare petty cash account. Two entry, you know, petty cash account to bank. Petty cash account to bank. Tomlin. So petty cash is debit. So debit said to bank 500. Impressed amount. Then expenses. Expense entry is expense account to petty cash. So petty cash is credit. So credit said each item you have to write. Then same like ledger, balance we have to find. So same amount you will get. If you prepare petty cash account, same amount. How much we got balance, that same amount we will get. Okay, if you got 98, that same amount we will get. Okay. Next you have to prepare each account. Each account you have to prepare means, first we have to prepare stationery. Now we are preparing stationery, that is expense. So what is salary? Expense account to petty cash. So to petty cash, that amount 100. Okay. So next, any other stationery is there, then you have to look. Otherwise, this one will be the by balance CD, same amount, 100. Okay, 100. Clear? Same way, you have to prepare all the account. That is the ledger. Any doubt? Petty cash account, everything you have to balance BD, to cash, to bank. Next, if any balance is there to balance BD, then to cash, remaining amount cash. Means we must suppose they given petty cash amount is 2000, then first date they given balance of petty cash 1200. 2000 is given, so down they given impressed amount 2000, first January balance of petty cash. So first what we had write to balance BD, 1200, then same date to bank. Interest amount is 2000, so how much we need? 800. Okay, so that is a posting of petty cash account. Clear? Any doubts, Hanna? Any doubts?
No, sir.
Anila Mohanan?
No, sir.
Basil? So I taught the posting ledger. If prepare the ledger of petty cash book, petty cash account. So first we have to prepare petty cash account. Whatever we got, that debit side. Whatever we are giving, that credit side. Then each expense we have to prepare to petty cash, in every account to petty cash, because only two entries there related to petty cash account. First entry, petty cash account. If main cashier given amount to check to petty cashier, petty cash account to bank. Second entry, expense account to petty cash. Clear? So next, so our cash book is over. Subdivision of journal, cash book, everything it is over. Single column cash book, double column cash book, then petty cash book. Single column, double column, and petty cash book. So one thing you have to remember, triple column also there, triple column. Triple column means cash, bank, discount. Cash, bank, discount. Then discount paid and discount received. Okay, three column. Three amount column on both sides. Cash, bank, discount. But in your syllabus, it is not there. So, cash, bank, discount. So one thing you have to remember, if you prepare cash book, then no need to prepare ledger of cash account, cash and bank account. If it is discount, means cash, bank, discount, no need to prepare. Okay, that is triple column. So next, after cash book, next one, purchase book. Okay, very easy. Purchase book. So purchase book. So for what purpose we are preparing purchase book? So this book is used for recording credit purchase of goods. Credit purchase of goods. For that purpose only we are preparing purchase book. So we know that cash purchase we are recording in the cash book. Cash book credit side we are writing by purchase. If it is a cash purchase, we will record in the cash book. If it is credit purchase, we will record in the purchase book. Then one thing you have to remember, credit purchase of goods other than credit purchase of goods other than purchase of item other than goods should be recorded in the journal proper. Okay, here means only purchase of goods will come. Purchase of goods from that person, that only will come. Suppose purchase of machinery from any person, that it will come in journal proper. Journal proper means it will record all the transactions that do not find any place in the cash book, purchase book, sales book, sales return, purchase return. So that it will record in the which one? Journal proper. Means journal proper means journal only. Okay, other than all transactions we will record in the journal. Okay, cash book, purchase book, sales book, purchase return, sales return, other than all item in journal proper. So credit purchase of furniture will record in the journal proper. In journal proper, what we will write? Which one? Furniture accounted to that person. missionary account to that person. Journal, same like that is journal proper. Journal proper means journal only. Okay, so only credit purchase of goods will come under purchase book. Okay, so that is purchase book. This book is used for recording credit purchase of goods. Then we have to know the format. This is very easy. Purchase book. So it is also known as purchase journal, purchase day book, purchase day book. Same only. Purchase book, purchase journal, purchase day book. Otherwise, bought book, bought book, bought book, bought journal, bought day book. That also same. Bought goods means purchased goods. Okay, purchase book, purchase journal, purchase day book, bought book, bought day book, bought journal. Okay, same only. Next, format of purchase book. Purchase book format. Very easy. Date. Now we are purchasing, so name of the supplier. Date, name of the supplier, invoice number, LF, ledger folio, because it is a books of original entry, amount. Then invoice means, so how to record the transaction in the purchase book, means the source document will be the invoice. Invoice or bill given by the supplier to us. Okay, that's why we are writing invoice number. Okay, the source document is invoice or bill given by the supplier to us. That is our, which one, source document. On that basis only we are recording the transaction. Okay, on that basis we are recording the transactions. So next, so we will do the question, first one, 13th one. Okay, date, name of the supplier, invoice number, LF, amount. That is a column for purchase book. So we will do the question, 13th one. Enter the following transaction in the purchase book of Mr. Gupta Traders of July 2014. So date may change on the basis of book. Okay, July. So we will start. First one, bought goods from Rahul Traders. Bought goods from Rahul Traders. So it is a credit purchase. Goods also. So 40 registers at the rate of rupees 60 each. 80 gel pens at the rate of 15 each. 50 notebook at the rate of 20 each. Trade discount 10%. First column, you draw the column. Date, name of the supplier, invoice number, LF amount. That is a column. So we'll start. First, we have to look the date. 1-7, on the basis of question date, you have to write 2014. 1-7-2014, you have to look in that who is a supplier. Rahul Traders. So Rahul Traders. Then they give an invoice number 20041. So now how to write the amount? First, we purchased 40 registers at the rate of rupees 60. So first we have to write down 40 into 60. 40 into 60 is equal to inner column 2400. Next 80 into 15. 80 into 15. 1200. Next 50 into 20. 50 into 20. 1000. Then they given trade discount 10%. So it is equal to 4600 less trade discount. Trade discount 10%. It is given on the base of this one. On the base of total amount. On the basis of total amount. 460. Okay. Then is equal to that final amount we have to write outer column. Okay, total less trade discount. Any doubts? Anyone? First, we have to write the name of supplier, then each item. If it is trade discount, is there last less trade discount? So, same like 15. 15. 7 2014. Name of the boat from Global Stationers. Global Stationers. Invoice number 1132. Next 40 into 8. 40 into 8. 320. Next 50 into 10. 50 into 10. 500. 20 into 20. 20 into 20. 400. Then trade discount. So is equal to 1,220. Less trade discount 5%. So 5% of 1,220. So 122.61. So final amount 1,159. Shubham, any doubts? Shubham.
Yes, sir.
Any doubts?
No, sir.
Okay. So next, sir. Next, 23. Purchased from Lamba Furniture. Furniture, chair, table. So what we had right purchased from Lamba Furniture. So name of the supplier? Lamba Furniture. Whether it will come in purchase book? Purchased from Lamba Furniture. Chair, table we purchased. What?
A journal proper.
Yes, journal proper. Sharathanil. Very good. Here means only credit purchase of goods will come. Okay, credit purchase of asset other than goods, it will come journal proper. Okay, so it won't come here, that no need to write. Okay, bought goods or purchased goods, that only will come in purchase book. So next 23 won't come. Next 25, bought from Mumbai traders. So 25, name of supplier Mumbai traders. Mumbai traders, invoice number 41, 10 into 100. 10 into 100 is equal to 1000. Then 400. 400 into 3, 1200. So any other item? No, no trade discount, nothing. So outer column 2200. Okay, no trade discount. If any trade discount is there, that we have to deduct. Same only sales book also, purchase return, sales return. Okay, so that's why
there one more thing is there.
Yes,
20 packets watercolors. What is this for packet?
Which one? Okay, 20 packet. Okay, correct. Okay, 20 packet. So 20 into 20 packet watercolor at 40. So 20 into 40, so 800. 800. Then is equal to 3000. Okay, so 3000. Any other item? 10 into 100, 400 into 3, 20 into 40 over. Then we have to do the total. Full total amount. Total.
Eight thousand three hundred sixty.
Any other answer? 4140, 1159, 2200, 3000.
Sir, one doubt.
Tell.
1159.
Oh. Okay. Answer, Karthik.
8299.
Okay, 8299. Okay, total. Clear? Suppose if we have to post, prepare ledger also. Then how we will do? I will show. Okay. It is purchase book that we know. So suppose if we do posting, I will show that. First we will prepare purchase account. Purchase account. So entry, everything we know. Purchase account at a two. Credit purchase of goods from Rahul Global. Everything entry will be purchase account at a two. That person's. So debit only, every time debit only. So what we have to do? No need to do separate. If you can do the separate, otherwise within one entry we will adjust. Suppose July, understand? So here 3 transactions are there. So without making 3, you can make 1. Suppose closing date 31st 7 2014, to sundries means how much amount? 8,299. Petty cash book also we can make. Whenever we prepare petty cash account, now credit side lot of expenses are there. So first question, lot of expenses are there, no need to write full. By sundries, that total payment here, by sundries total purchase. Any doubts? Normal entry is equal to 2 Rahul Trader, 2 Global Stationers, 2 Mumbai Traders. Instead of that, one entry we can make if you prepared purchase a book. To sundries total. Okay, so next each account we have to prepare. Suppose example, Rahul Traders. So entry will be purchase account to Rahul Trader. So Rahul Trader is credit by purchase. By purchase amount 4,140. Okay, then closing date you have to balance. To balance CD 4,140. Same way, Global Stationers, Mumbai Traders. Clear? Any doubts? Anyone? Basil? Any doubt?
No, sir.
Okay. So if any posting is there, first purchase account, two sundries, total amount. Then each person, by purchase. Next, sales account. Next, sales book. Okay, so purchase book is over. Next one is sales book. So this book is used for recording credit sale of goods, sales book, because cash sale will come in the cash book, cash account to sales. Credit sales will come in the sales book. Okay, so like that, credit sale of any asset, that will come in the general proper. Only credit sale of goods will come. Okay, then source document. How will source document is bill given by the company to the customer. That bill, that we act as a proof on the evidence. On that base only we are recording the transaction in the sales book. Same like purchase book. Purchase book means a supplier will give the bill. Here means we are giving the bill. That bill take as a proof document, source document for recording the transaction in the sales book. Okay, so this book is used for recording the credit sale of goods. So column, same only instead of supplier, customer. Here sale, so name of the customer. Okay, so date, name of the customer, invoice number, LF amount. Okay, date, name of the customer, invoice number, LF amount. Okay, next question, sales book. Enter the following transactions in the sales book. Okay, sales journal, sales day book, sales book. Okay, so first, sold to Amit September 1, 9, 2014. On the base of book, textbook, you have to write the date. first sold to Amit Traders. So name of the customer is Amit Traders. Bill number 4321. So 20 pocket radio. So 20 into 70. Okay. Is equal to 1400. Same like purchase book. Next, two TV set. 2 into 800. Then 10 sold to Arun Electronics. That is bill number, another bill number. So that is 10 sold to Arun Electronics. So another, that is another date. Clear? So 5. Anything you will give? 5. Arun Electronics. Arun Electronics. Okay, because it is an electronic stationary electronic organization. So here we are selling which one? Their goods are electronics goods. So next, so last question, books. So their books, their items are related to books. Here means their goods are related to electronics. So 10 sold to, how 10 we sold? 5 TV set, then 2 at the rate of rupees 3000, then 2 TV sets. So 5, 10 into 5 into 3000. Okay, date is 10. Sorry, you look at it, the question is 10, that is the date. I thought that 10 sold to, not 10 is the date. Okay. Sold to Arun Electronics. Clear? 10 is the date. Sold to Arun Electronics. So first, 5 into 3000. Now only it is clear. So 5 into 3000 is equal to 15,000. Next, 2 TV sets. So 2 into 4,800. Is equal to 9,600. Okay, so 27,000. No, 24,600. Okay, 24,600. Next one. Next is sold to Honda Electronics. So 22 Honda Electronics. So amount, bill number 4399. Here also bill number is there. 4351. 4351. So Honda 10. 10 into 600 is equal to 6000. Next 5. 5 into 300. 1500. Any other? No. So 7,500. Okay. So next, 28 sold to Harish Trader. Harish Trader. Bill number 8000 total.
Any other answer? 43,100. 43,100.
Correct. 43,100. Okay. 43,100. Suppose here also, prepare ledger. Suppose here also prepare ledger, how to write? Suppose sales account, if example cash book only, if you prepare cash book, no need to prepare cash account. Sales account, so what we have to write? Sales will be credit only by that closing date, by sundries. 43,100. Okay, then to balance CD. Okay, same amount. Next, each person we have to write Amit Trades. Amit Trade is 2. What we have to write? Amit Trade is 2 sales account. Clear? Like that. So our time is over. Clear now? Same like. So everything, every account to sales. Okay, so next period we will complete purchase return and sales return. Okay, if you have any doubt, you can ask. Thank you.